And so we're going to see Collective Soul today. Yeah. Concert you went to?
Glenn Helen.
Who?
Glenn Helen.
No.
When was the last concert? When was the last concert?
1982.
Dang. What did you see? Were you at the US Festival? Oh my God.
Yeah, I was at that.
Why was the last concert you went to?
Yeah.
You did not see any concert since then?
Well, I've seen the tribute band.
Oh, okay.
But I didn't see
the actual artist.
Artist, yeah.
Wow. And who did you see at the US Festival?
I saw Tom Petty, Pat Benatar.
Nice.
Dave Edmonds. Dave Edmonds. I probably don't know him.
Was that from the Kinks?
Huh?
The Kinks?
Kinks, yeah. The Kinks were there. I saw the Kinks.
Okay. And did you see the Cars?
Yeah.
Okay.
They were there too. You know more about it than I did. I saw the car, yeah. But I was like half a mile away, though.
Oh, my gosh.
I couldn't see the stage. I could hear the music.
The Glen Helen is the largest amphitheater.
Yeah.
The US Festival was at Glen Helen?
That's what he said. He said he saw it at Glen Helen.
The US Festival was at Glen Helen?
Yeah.
Wow.
It was on the grass. They put the stage out there in the field.
That's right.
And they put speakers up in the for people to hear. You could hear a mile away.
Wow. That's
we
cool.
Right, we were right in front of the speakers.
Nice. Yikes.
Means you can hear it, but not see it.
Yeah, it's kind of a bummer that you couldn't actually see them.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
I just wanted to get your account for a concert, the last concert you went to.
Yeah. No, Tom Petty came at night. At night. And there was a moon, there was a full moon that night. And he says he always wanted to do that. He wanted to howl at the moon, so everybody stopped and howled. Oh! You ever see Tom Petty?
No, I would like to see Tom Petty.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Russell from Atlanta, Georgia. We're here to warm you up for the circle. Let's warm it up. Hanging out with you, man. Well, this is crazy. I want to talk about it. I want to talk about it.